Birmingham, Maryland, friends in Fort Knot, and Orange and Singleton family in Virginia as well.
All right, thank you. Good luck. Here we go. Here he comes. Oh, man. He got a good chance to get up. Doing the up and down technique. Want to give a shout out to somebody?
I'd like to give a shout out to Atlanta, to John Davis, to Fred, and all the people that watch me.
Hi, everybody. $1,000 for spending a dollar on the wheel. Congratulations.
Easy money.
Now, each of you get a bonus spin. You only get one spin, and that's it, this one spin. Now, whoever gets the high number goes on to the showcase. High number goes on to the showcase. If you get a 5, 10, or 15 right in here, or 5, 15, or a dollar, rather, 5, 15, or a dollar, 5, 15 is worth $10,000. Dollar's the big one. It'll probably be the highest number, and you get $25,000.
Get the dollar.
So, Stacy, high number or money or both?
And if we get a dollar each.
And we'll spin again. Good luck. High number or money or both if you get the dollar. There it is. There's the magic section right there. You're gonna get a 70, looks like. 70, not bad, right over there. No money, but it's a good high number. I'll set this back to 5.
25.
Okay, one
25
spin, go ahead, David. One spin. You gotta get better than a 70, but if he lands on the 5 or 15, he still gets $10,000, so it's all good. Here we go, good luck. There it is.
Just the green, I don't care.
There it is. Looking for a number higher than 70, 75 would do it, 95 would do it, 95, 95.